listen to the wind of my soul.
The Wind by Cat Stevens, or Yusuf, whichever you prefer. Beautiful finger-picking song, and it might look like a very simple finger-picking song on the surface. Actually, it's not, because it's so very fragile, and it's just you with the guitar. You can hear a pin drop. It's very easy to make a mistake. It's not that easy at all. Now, let's first off with the absolute basics. This would be level one. Start off with the chords. So basically, it's a D chord, G chord, and A7. Very important to hold that ring finger. Here it is. And onto the A7 slide with the ring finger. Those are the basics. Now, if you can do that, then of course we need to add the melody. Ba da 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 da. That would be level two, the bass and the melody. Now, you might have noticed all those notes in the melody are played with one finger, the middle finger, and nothing else. And normally when I do finger picking, you would see me anchoring down, resting the pinky finger on the body of the guitar, right? Because that creates a more relaxed hand and generally improves your precision. But in this song, because we have to play so many notes with the middle finger and eventually in a fast tempo, this time it feels kind of limiting when you anchor down the pinky finger. I tend to lift everything off and then it's just easier. So that's how I suggest you would play this song. Now, the next step is to add the index finger. Now, like I said before, the melody is all middle finger, and the index finger is just picking a few extra notes that complements the melody, like this. Notice that the melody, the middle finger, I play louder than the index finger, because the notes the index finger is playing aren't that important. You don't want to hear those notes at the forefront. Those aren't important, so play the index finger a bit softer. Now, if you can do all that, then you might as well go all the way and play what Cat Stevens is playing. And then we need to add the thumb. Make sure that it keeps going like this. So on. Add that with the melody and the index finger, and then we get. There you go. That's what we need to do.
I've sat upon the setting sun, but never, 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 never.
Next up, we have the bridge, the final part we need to learn. And that's much easier because it's just chords and a bit of strumming. Now, the chords are fairly simple, but we do have to change quite quick. So instead of doing the A chord with three fingers like this, the way I prefer to do it, we're just gonna do the index finger, the easiest way to play the A. So first, learn the chords. Now, of course, when it comes to the strumming, we're not using a guitar pick here, so we need to strum with a bit of the fingertips, very gently, and this might feel a bit awkward, so make sure that everything stays very fluid and relaxed. That's the basic pattern. Now, Cat Stevens plays that pattern, and every now and then he adds just one strum on one chord.
I never wanted water once. No, never, never, never.
Okay, let's see if we can play the whole thing together. You can find the tabs, as always, on my Patreon site. Grab your acoustic